Hi, Mr. Young here. Going to give you a few hints on how to create this naught number in these three cells. First of all, you'll need to select the cells. Secondly, you'll need to experiment with this button here, which is Merge and Center. Of course, to set the green, you'll want to use the fill. And to set the font color, well, you're going to use this font color button here. Hopefully, when you've finished, it will look like this.